next job is to get the flooring up, which means we have to take off all these little bits. Show you. So those little hook bits. Have you taken one out already? Tuck and roll.
It's at this point that we run into our first problem. The one of the bolts just behind the wheel arch has got a little bit stuck, and I end up stripping the head. So I head off to the store in the morning and I get myself a set of screw extractors.
Getting the flooring up. The one stubborn bolt today. Did you get it up?
I've just drilled a pilot hole, now I've got a bolt extractor. Let's see if I can.
The nice thing about working inside a van is it doesn't matter if it's raining. Pretty miserable weather going on outside. So, but we soldier on. I'm not feeling great today, so. And somebody has to do the housework as well. Oh, hello Grinch with your umbrella.
Can you text Jessica if you want to see if you want to come over?
Can you?
No, because I don't know how to speech it.
You don't know how to speech it?
Yes.
How to phrase it?
Yes.
Having fun with our new DeWalt drills. flooring, well, the flooring that was down. And what we've decided to do is wrap it up in plastic because there's no way big enough for us to store it outside and we want to be able to have the space in the van. So we're going to wrap it in plastic, keep it on the driveway for now, and then possibly reuse it as a subfloor later on because...
Over the insulation.
Because it's, I mean, perfectly cut, it's fine, there's nothing wrong with it. It's a good quality board. So we're going to seal it up for now and then see how it goes later. All right, let's do this.
Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you want to see what we're doing next, please subscribe and click the notification bell, and you'll be alerted when the next episode is published. Bye!